from the perspective of the person with the cell phone camera filming this, it looks like maybe the officer is seen striking the person who's on the ground in handcuffs. But when we look at the body camera footage, what he's actually doing is tightening the straps on the leg restraint. And it really does not look at this point as if there are any violations of our policies or any of our rules.